Hello everyone, welcome to Add-on Skills PMP Certification Training. Add-on Skills is PMI premier authorized training partner, and I highly recommend you to only choose PMI ATP for your 35 contact hour of project management education. Now let me introduce you to myself. My name is Kailash Upadhyay, and I will be your PMP trainer. I am PMP Project Management Professional certified since 2007. My second PMI certification is Agile Certified Practitioner. My third PMI certification is PMI PGMP, which is called Program Management Professional. My fourth certification is PMI PFMP, which is called Portfolio Management Professional. And I have also done some Microsoft certifications such as MCP, Microsoft Certified Professional. I am also Microsoft Certified Trainer in Microsoft Project and Enterprise Project Management Tools. I am also IIBA CBAP certified. CBAP is Certified Business Analysis Professional, and it is a gold standard in business analysis certification. Okay, let's move on and let's understand why become PMP certified. PMP is widely recognized project management certification worldwide. It is a recognition of your knowledge in project management. It demonstrates proof of professional achievement. PMI is a professional level certification. It improves the way you manage your project. Yes, the PMI PMBOK guide, which is the framework for even the PMP exam, it improves your project management competencies and to deliver better project management results. Increase marketability. Yes, PMP is a mandatory certification for project manager job in many parts of the world. Display your willingness to pursue growth in your career. Increase customer confidence in you. In fact, in many contracts, the customer asks you, a project manager have to be a PMP certified, and it is valued globally across industries and companies. Now, why choose add-on skills for PMP? Because we are most trusted by global professional in the PMP certification training. We also deliver program management, portfolio management, business analysis, and the Agile certification training. And we have been highly endorsed and recommended by these global professionals. We have 98.7% success rate in the PMP certification exam of our student in the very first attempt. A complete end-to-end solution. You don't have to purchase any other material, don't have to browse internet or go to any other service provider for any references, material for, you know, passing the PMP exam. The training is focused on building project management competencies. We will do many case studies. We will use tools, templates, the tools such as Microsoft Project, many templates, business case templates, charter templates to develop and to build the project management concept. No repeat training for up to 6 months. Yes, you heard it right. If you have attended training with us and you want to do a refresher course, for any reason you may have missed a training, or even if you have attended the full course and you want to refresh the concept again, you are welcome with us. You will get 35 contact hour formal education certificate, which is a PMI prerequisite for the PMP exam, and PMP application support, study material, mock test, all will be provided to you. discount being a future discount in future certification. I'm sure that you will do many other certification toward your continuous learning journey. Being a add-on skills alumni, you will get many, many discount vouchers and very high discount in our future certification trainings. Now, let's talk about the new PMP exam. The PMP exam has been revised in 2021, and the new PMP exam will focus on three domains, which is people, process, and business environment. The people domain will have 42% of the exam question. The process domain will have 50% of the exam question, and the business environment domain will have 8% of the exam question weightage. You will have 180 question. The previous exam has 200 question, but the number of scored question will remain same, which are 175. The 5 question will now be evaluation question. Earlier there were 25 questions were evaluation question. 230 minutes to complete your PMP exam. Earlier it was 240 minutes. Now you will get one additional break. So there are two break of 10 minutes. Please plan your break really well so that you can maximum utilize this break for getting above target score in all the three domain, people, process, and business environment. Now, the exam questions has also been changed. The exam pattern has been changed. Previously, there were only multiple choice question. Now there will be match the column, hotspot, fill in the blank, multiple responses. So let's discuss more during our training throughout about this new exam pattern. Now let's briefly talk about in this video, what is project? A project is a temporary endeavor undertaken to create a unique product, service, or a result. Let's take an example. You are building a metro railway. The metro railway is not that a metro railway has never been constructed in the past. Why it is a unique deliverable? Let me explain in this video. Now, even if a metro railway has been done in the past in some another city or in another country, but when this metro railway in your city is being constructed, it will have different stakeholder. The vendor may be different, the risk may be different, the budgeting may be different, the schedule may be different, the quality parameter will be different. And these constraints make a project deliverables unique. Now there's also a temporary keyword here. Temporary does not mean a 2 month, 6 month time frame. Temporary means a definite beginning and definite end to a project. Okay, so your project will produce product or service or a result within a time framed initiative. Okay, so now let's move on to what is project management. Project management is the application of your knowledge, skills, tools, and techniques to project activities to meet the project requirement. Friends, let's take this example again, metro railway. If you have to build this metro railway, you have to have knowledge of scope management, knowledge of schedule management, knowledge of cost management, risk management, quality management, and so on. And this is very, very important. Of course, your team will have subject matter experts who will help you in costing, who will help you in scheduling, but you should have a very good knowledge so that you can create your plan really well and deliver the project output or deliverable as per the constraint imposed by your sponsor. Now, effective project management will help individual, group, or organization to meet the business objective. If you apply effective knowledge, tools, and techniques, then you will better able to deliver the project objectives or business objectives. It will satisfy your customer expectations. You will better able to align the customer expectations with the business requirement. That's very, very important. You will be more predictable. You will predict that what is your estimate to complete, what is your estimated completion. You can predict it and you can take corrective actions, predictive action. So project management can help you in more predictability. It increases your chances of project success. If you apply effective knowledge, skills, and tools and techniques, then you will have better success in your project. You will better able to resolve the problems, issues. You'll better able to manage the risk in timely manner and optimize the use of organization resources. Friends, organization has finite resources. It is very important that you as a project manager give maximum returns of this investment of resources in your project. I hope you have understood the concept of project management. Friends, in this video, we will only cover this concept. Please do visit our next video, and we thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, please talk to our colleague. We have many team member who are willing to support you. You can find the contact detail here on this on your screen. Let us know how can we help you. I hope you will give us opportunity to serve you and deliver PMP success for you. Thank you again. Have a great day ahead.